Derek Coates graduated from Missouri Western in 2002 and currently serves as Deputy Chief of Staff to United States Senator Roy Blunt. Missouri Western served as a special starting place for Derek's career. The relationships that Derek built and the internship that he held during his final semester at Missouri Western put him on the path to success.
The time I spent in St. Joe was probably the most transformative time in my life. Coming to St. Joe was a big town to me. But Missouri Western made it so much easier just because it's such a great campus. Made friends fast, got engaged, had a chance to develop relationships there. So I guess I would encourage all students that come here, work hard to develop relationships, because that, when you get out of college, that's in large part what life is about, what jobs are about, is developing those relationships.
Working in Senator Blunt's office for a decade, Derek has had the opportunity to work with him on many major projects and strategic initiatives. But one in particular has special meaning.
Year-round Pell Grants and increasing the Pell Grants, funding available for Pell Grants. You know, my decision to come to Missouri Western was, in large part, I didn't want my parents to have to pay for my college education. So I took out traditional loans. I didn't qualify for Pell, but I had a lot of friends here that did. And I saw how important it was for them to be able to come here, get their education, and leave without the big burden of student loans and like. So I was really excited when Senator Blunt was able to help achieve year-round Pell for students. So they didn't have that gap between, you know, during the summer, between next school year, they could continue their education.
While Derek is receiving this award in recognition of his outstanding service to the workforce and society, he believes that credit should be shared for the success of the team.
As a manager, I think it's very important to let your team do what they can do and make sure they get credit for it. We have, like I said earlier, we have a lot of good people on Senator Blunt's team. A lot of them have been with him for a very long time. We don't accomplish what we accomplish if one person's, you know, taking all the credit.
Congratulations, Derek Coates, our 2021 College of Liberal Arts Great Griffin Award recipient.
I would like to thank the Alumni Association for this award. Very much appreciate it, the acknowledgement. Also would like to thank my coworkers, Matt Hayes, Sarah Graff, and Brant Shields, who many of you probably know, for nominating me for this award. It's great to be recognized by your alma mater. It's great to come back to campus every time I get a chance to come back. And just thank you so very much.